Hi guys!
Thank you for visiting my channel once again. Sorry for being MIA for I think 2 months because I've been working really hard. You know, I need to save because I'll be going home in the Philippines for my vacation for 2018 and I think I'll be staying there for 2 months. So, yeah. Let's get into the video. It's a what's inside my work bag video. My work bag, I'm carrying a Longchamp Le Pliage, large, long handle. Long handle is the one that you can carry on your shoulder, like so. Shoulder bag, yeah, because the short handle, you can just hold it. It's a handbag. Yeah, that's the difference. So right now it's full and it's so freaking heavy. Yeah, so I'll just pull things out so you can see. First, of course, is my wallet with my keys and pepper spray, Walgreens card, reward card, because I always go to Walgreens, and my wallet with my cards and some cash, $1. Yeah, and my keychain. Next is my pencil case. I do have lots of pens, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different colors, blue, black, purple, pink. My Philippine Airlines pouch that has some wipes, mask, hair ties, allergy pills, and the likes. I have my beanie because it's cold and you gotta have something to protect you from the cold because it's winter time. Another pouch from Etsy. I have this sanitary seat covers in case, you know, you'll never know. And more wipes, a Listerine sample, which is very handy. Who wants dragon breath? Not me. And more hair ties and a stinky, notepad that I don't use, of course. We always have that. My Chanel Le Tint Ultra Tenu press powder. Chanel press powder. Yeah. Vicks candy, which I need it now badly. So I'm gonna take some. My Dior, I think this is, just another necessity bag. I have a Giordana Sweet Cream Matte Lipstick in Creme Brulee, number 10. Some more hair ties, a small Pantene shampoo and conditioner for emergency purposes maybe, and some mint. My Goyard pouch that carries my passport. Yes, I always carry my passport with me. My 2018 planner, because without this, I'm lost. So, you gotta have your planner. I'm still working on it. I'm just starting, so. The biggest, and I think I have my MacBook here. This is MacBook Air. 13 inches. My toiletry pouch, which has my glasses. I have this DNG reading glasses because I'm having headaches. Malabo na yung mata ko. Yeah. I have another notepad that says dream. I love that. And what's in here? Work related. My stun gun. Yeah, I have my stun gun and pepper spray. What else? My MacBook charger, a hair clip, hand lotion, hand cream, a USB, another hair tie. My hair ties are everywhere, and a pink headphones that basically I don't use. The last big stuff inside my bag is this Calvin Klein. This is a necessity bag. I have a lot of stuffs in here, like I have extra underwear, I have sanitary napkin, mask, lotion, Katinko, toothpaste, deo, lip balm, and lots of stuffs, antibiotic cream, Q-tips, nail clipper, tape measure, name it, I think I have it. So yeah, in case you have an emergency, I got you covered, girlfriend. Okay, moving on. I have another hand cream from Bath & Body Works. I have a MAC Amplified Cream Lipstick in Girl About Town. And I have two strawberry preserves from McDonald's. Yeah. So I think it's empty. There's a small pocket here that is empty. And my bag is now empty. I have this, what do you call this? Antibacterial hand gel from Bath & Body Works. With Bath & Body Works holder. So yeah, now my bag is so light and empty. Thank you so much for watching this video. Watch out for my next video. I'll be filming at least maybe 3 more videos today. I hope I can do that. I don't want to promise, but I'll try. So, see you on my next video. Bye!